Two Kansas City police officers shot
this
in the line of
duty.
July 2nd of 2020 is when I was shot.
After being shot in the head near 31st and Van Brunt, we've just learned the
other. Had to relearn how to walk, to talk, bathe myself, clothe myself, tie my shoes, everything that people take for granted, I had to relearn.
We've just learned the officer is out of surgery and is stable.
I'm just excited to kind of see what ATF can do for me, get me better in the struggles that I'm dealing with, and just embrace this process and have a good time.
So it feels really good to accomplish something I've been working so hard for. So it was awesome.